Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited to show you guys my workspace today. I'm so happy to finally have a space that I can be productive in. So let's get started. The first thing I like to do when I walk into my workspace in the morning is light a scented candle and brew myself a cup of coffee. Now, I'd like to mention that this video is very kindly sponsored by Coffeeza. If you don't already know, Coffeeza is a homegrown company that lets you enjoy premium cafe-style coffee conveniently at home. The one I have is the Coffeeza Finero Next capsule coffee machine, which is designed to make your barista-style coffee brewing experience a breeze. This sleek and compact machine is perfect for your home or your office as it literally fits anywhere. So let me show you how I go about making my cup of cafe-style coffee. The first thing you need to do is pop one of these capsules into your machine. Close the flap and literally press one button. And there you have it, great cafe style coffee with the touch of a single button. The best part about this machine is that these capsules can be recycled. All you have to do is collect them and send them back to the brand and they will do the recycling for you. This was a big concern for me when I decided to get this machine because I really didn't want to contribute to any plastic wastage or anything like that. If you're interested in buying this particular machine, then you should head to www.coffeeza.com. The link is in the description box below and I would highly recommend checking it out. Now let's move on to the rest of the video. First up, we have my desk. It is super minimal. This was made by a local carpenter here in Goa itself. And I really like how it looks. It's plain white, it has gold knobs on the drawers, and that's pretty much it. Now for what's on my desk. First up, we have this gold magazine rack. I bought this from Shein probably 2 years back and I had it lying at home. It's where I keep my diaries, my to-do lists and all of that. Next, we have this wooden trinket tray that I got from Grand Hyatt as part of a PR gift, and I just use it to drop my keys and all of the other clutter on my desk. Then of course I have my laptop, my mouse, a tumbler for water and an extended mouse pad that I picked up from Amazon. Now let's move on to my chair. So this chair I picked up from IKEA. I got it shipped to Goa from Bombay. A friend helped me out with it and I absolutely love the color. For the wall decor behind the desks, I used 2 IKEA frames and changed the art prints into something that I made literally on Canva. At the side of that, I have 2 shelves that I picked up from IKEA. Again, I had them shipped to me from Bombay. And these are very minimal gold shelves. They look beautiful by themselves, but I really wanted to adorn them with cute trinkets. So I have jars and fake plants, succulents, all of that. I think this corner is my favorite from the entire workspace. So just below that, we have a snake plant that's honestly looking kind of lonely right now. I definitely need to add a few more plants to the space, but I'm not the best at keeping them alive, so I'm looking for some great fake plants that don't look very fake. If you guys have any recommendations, please leave them down in the comments below. Then we have this chest of drawers on the other side. Again, I kept this very minimal, and this was also made by the local carpenter who made my desk. On top of it, I have my scented candle, this cute minimal bug frame that I got from IKEA, and of course my Coffeeza coffee machine. And that's it for my workspace tour. I did not add too many elements in because I wanted it to be clutter-free and a space for me to just work and not get distracted. I had so much fun designing the space from scratch and styling it and everything, and that's why this project is so close to my heart. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please take a second to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below telling me which was your favorite part of the workspace. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.